Hi, welcome traders. Welcome to JJP Trading Academy channel. In the before two videos, we have seen what are all the basics of trading and how to open a demat account and start your journey in trading. And we have also seen what is the TradingView platform and how to sign up with the TradingView platform in the before two videos. If you have not seen the two videos, click on the above button and see the two videos before, then only you can understand what are the basics of trading. And in this video we are going to see what is options and how to choose a perfect strike price for trading in options, and I will be explaining you how to start trading with the Zerodha platform. If you have not opened a demat account in Zerodha platform, go to the below description and click on the Zerodha link. Then you can start trading with the Zerodha demat account. Okay, let's start the video. Okay, let's see what is options. Before entering into the options, the two major parts of the options we need to consider is the call option and the put option. This call option and put option is majorly based upon the buyers and sellers. If we are expecting the market to go for the buyers, that means the bullish, then you need to go for the call option. Please understand this. This is the major things you need to understand with the call option and put option. That means then only you can go for further with the options. If you want to take a call option, you are expecting that the market to be move based on the buyers, that means the bullish. You need a bullish moves, then only you can go for a call option. If we are going for a seller side, that means we are expecting the market to move towards the seller side, means you can consider a put option. Okay, that means the bearish side. These are the main things you need to understand before start trading with the options. Okay, after seeing the call option and put option, there are two major things in call options and put options. If you are a call option buyer, you are expecting the market to move towards the upside. That means if you are expecting the market to move towards the buyer side, you are becoming a call option buyer. If you are expecting the market to move towards the seller side, you are looking for the put option buyer. And there are another two things, that means if you are want to become a call option seller also you can become. That means if you are making a call option to a sell, which is considered as an option seller, this will be reverse of the call option buyer. That means if you are selling a call option, you are considered as a put option buyer like this. If you are making a call option selling, means you should consider as a market to be moved towards the sell side, then only you are expecting the market to go towards the sell side, means you can take for the call option seller also and the put option buyer also. These two things are same. The motive of these two things are same only. If you are going for a market to move towards the buyer side, you can take for the either you can take for the call option buyer or put option seller. These two things are same. Okay, please understand this, then only you can start trading with the options. Okay, before moving on to the option strike price, we need to understand the main clearly what is option buyers and sellers. Okay, so I have opened Excel sheet. Now I will be explaining what is the main thing different between the option buyers and sellers. Okay, first of all, we can keep the two types of traders. That means in the market there are two types of traders. Option buyers is one of the trader, and you can keep the next type is option sellers. Whether you are going to sell options as a call option or a put option, that's not matter. There are two types of traders, that is option buyer and option seller. Okay, in these two types you need to understand is, if you are a
call option buyer or call option put option buyer. Okay, this is the two major thing, call option and put option. Call is considered as CE. In every brokerage system, they will be considering the call as CE. So understand the short form of call option. And the put is considered as PE. Okay. Let's see, if you want to become an option buyer, means I mostly prefer option buyers because this is the easy way to start trading with options. So most of the traders will be trading with option buyers only because the premium of the option sellers is more high. I will be also explaining what is the premium. See here, first of all we can understand what is premium. The main thing is, what are the uses of options? If you are going for options, your premium of the stock, of the particular stock or the particular script, will be less, because if you are getting the index price, I will be explaining with the example of index price. If you are started trading with the Bank Nifty index, let's see with the example. If you are started trading with the Bank Nifty is the main index of Indian market. Okay, let's see, if you are a Bank Nifty trader, first of all, what is the benefits of options and futures? According to options, the premium will be more low. That means if you are getting the price of the Bank Nifty index is 35,000, means you no need to have 35,000 in your demat account. This is the main thing. The main benefit of options is you no need to spend 35,000 for purchasing the Bank Nifty index, because you can't purchase the Bank Nifty index. Either you need to go for the options or futures. This is the two main things. And if you want to become a option buyer or option seller is the next thing. And what is the benefits of option is, if you are going for the option index for 35,000, means you can reduce the amount of 35,000 into small. That means if you are taking the strike price, there are main things according to strike price. I will be explaining according to the strike price the next. But you can also start with the minimum premium of at least 200 or 100 rupees. You can purchase the 35,000 index. That means you can get the 35,000 rupees Bank Nifty index. You can start trading with the 100 rupees, 100 premium. This is the main thing why we are moving on to the options. This is the main thing. You can easily start trade with the minimum amount you have. Okay, I will be explaining in the next. First of all, we are going for the option buyers. If you are going for an option buyer, means the main thing, you need to choose a strike price. That is the main thing. So we can move on to the strike price first. Strike price is considered as, see here, the Bank Nifty index is moving around 35,000, means there will be more strike prices. 35,000 in the upside, 35,100, 35,200, 35,300, 35,400. These are the upside. And the downside, if the market moves, 34,900, 34,800, 34,700. You can consider as this, and 34,600. Okay. First of all, consider this. Let's consider the Bank Nifty index is moving around 35,000. Now the current market price of the Bank Nifty index is 35,000. Let's see that if the market is at 35,000, we are expecting the market to move upside or downside is the next thing. The main thing you need to understand is how to choose a best strike price. That means you can consider this. these are the best strike prices. For put option, if you are expecting the market to move downside, you should consider these three strike prices as the best strike prices. That means the in the money strike prices, and this three strike prices are considered as the out of the money strike prices for put option buyers. Okay, this is the main thing you need to understand. There are two types of buyers: call option buyers, put option buyers. If you are a put option buyers, you need to take in the upside as the in the money. These are the in the money strike prices. So the second in the money is 35,200. If you are a put option buyer, you need to go for 35,200 and make a purchase your order for buy side, because you are a put option buyer. Okay, this is the perfect strike price which will not be more decayable, but this may also go for a decaying strike price, but the strongest strike price we can consider as the in the money strike price with 200 points below or above according to the put option and call option. Okay, this is the main thing for choosing the strike price. After choosing the strike price, you should consider for buy side, because we are only the call option buyers, call option buyers. So you should make a purchase the order for buy side. If you are a option sellers, there are another way for option sellers also. You can also become an option seller, but you need more premium. If you are getting the option call option, the call option we are taking 35,800. If you are getting the call option for 600 rupees, and the lot size of Bank Nifty is 25, you should calculate this lot size also. The lot size will be varying for every index and stocks also. If you are a Bank Nifty trader, the lot size is fixed at 25 only. The lot size of Bank Nifty is 25, and if you are a Nifty trader, the lot size of Nifty is 75. So you should multiply your premium with this lot size, then only you should consider the price of the current option. You need to consider 600 into 25 is considered as the amount you need to purchase this option. Okay, you need to consider like that. See here, if you are purchasing a put option for 600, you need to consider into 25. That means you are purchasing for 25 lot size, means 25 quantities. Okay, 25 quantities of 600 you are purchasing. The price of the strike price is 600 moving around, or 620, you can consider anything. Okay, I am saying for example only. Let's see in the Zerodha chart detailly. See here, and if you are a option sellers, your premium will be low only, but you need to spend more monies to purchase the option sellers. That means if you want to become an option seller, you need to at least you need to spend more money greater than 50,000 to sell one lot of Bank Nifty. This is the main thing. So only we are not moving towards the option sellers. So mostly try to become a option buyer. This is the main thing. Okay, let's see how to start trading with Zerodha platform.
Okay traders, till now we have seen how to start trading with the options, and we have also covered how to start your trading journey with the Zerodha platform. See our videos repeatedly, then only you can understand how to start your trading journey and become a successful trader. We are moving through the successful way. If you like my video, make a like to my video, and if you have not subscribed to my video, click on the subscribe button and make a bell button, then only you will be getting the related videos whenever I post. If you have not joined our Telegram channel, click on the description link, then only you will be getting our indicator performance. Till now we will be posting the daily performance of our indicator, and we will be posting many demo videos for our indicator. See our indicator performance till now. Our indicator is working very perfectly. You can also see our clients' feedback till now. If you want to get access with our indicator, WhatsApp us on 8248829900 and 8838436546. Okay, thank you traders.